Okay, so we're playing fiddle this round with Kaisa against tons of squishes and quite a lot of CC-ish as well, actually. Early game is rough with fiddle. What? I mean, we maybe would have won against these two, but the other matchups is just rough early. Twitch is pretty fun. For sure. I've only played AP Twitch though. Kinda clean. No, I don't like any of these. I just do that. See if I can tank a little bit and get damage for free that way. Oh. Clean. Actually managed to win. How about that? I mean, yeah, mercs are pretty good here. The Shigo. I like this one as well. 16 AP gain. It's decent, I guess. Yeah, I'm thinking Yaksho here. This could also be good. We have a lot of CC. Nice. As soon as you get 6, it actually gets somewhat useful. But I'm worried of Leona. She can just ult me when I channel. Probably need banshees immediately, actually. in order to counter that. Which is kind of awkward. That's respectable. Honestly pretty good as well, because you don't let him stack. Yeah, let's just do this. Obviously not the best, but yeah, it's essential. That sucks. That's my bad. Suppose I should have just backed off once I missed my hit plant. Kite down. Yeah, that was my bad. No, none of these are very good. Yes. It's pretty shitty augments. Kinda hard when you, cause he has pretty good angle on us always, and that's, yeah. Pretty good augments, not gonna lie. But now, hopefully, I get more damage. I think I'm just going burn build. Doesn't she have ults? I should have this right. There's no way. There's absolutely no way, right? Kind of awkward because he's only playing on plants when I want to go in. Guess I should have just calmed down a little bit. But now I have Sonya's. Now I can buy a lot of time. Hopefully he ults in. I can just reach them, then. So small maps are good. this one is not the best, not the worst either. Can probably just wait for the plant to spawn on this one. Stand behind the wall, unless you're on this side, of course. Then you just move in. And if Leona went for Heartsteel or something, she would have gotten a lot of stacks. Because she's playing the long games all the time. Not really sure about Sterox. Okay. Not really sure. Close. This one is better. Just go for full burn. Actually, I have top position. Not too shabby. This one is rough. This one is really rough. I have to chill. Nice. It's kind of a bad Sonya's for me, I think, but I didn't want to get popped. I should have followed more on Twitch before I used this, at least. I mean, the burn damage is kind of nutty. Sick. Even though my ult got cancelled, we won. Yeah, last round I had the thing that made me. Yes, this one. The thing that made me invulnerable when I ult. So that was kind of insane. So I need to remember that I don't have that anymore. He has insane movement speed, that is true. I feel like the hardest part with this is, for me at least, is remembering to use my, like if I pick this one, remember to use it. Your attacks fire, no, all of these are kind of bad. Let's try this one, let's try and remember what to do. So now I just insta-ult, I feel like. I juke her W and then I just ult. It's coming. Yeah. What? Press on yes, I swear. That's my bad. Man, I pressed Sonya's. Too late though. That's fine. It is fine. They're playing super far back though. So hopefully we get a good stage here. I feel like we will get the magma chamber. Okay, we can actually see what stage we play on. That's nice. Okay. So the plan here is just wait. Wait for the plants. Damn.